not, you know the story. An honorable mention, full time when you needed some attention. Two hearts standing.
It's your girl Faye. I'm back, but clearly I'm back with another reaction video. And in today's episode, I'm going to be watching the song Hold My Hand. This is by Zoe Tall and Tall Black Guy, featuring Darien Brockington, Muhsinah and Phonte. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. So that is the song I'm going to be watching, and I hope that you're going to take this journey with me all the way to the end. And as per usual, I'll be giving my comments as well as interpretation at the end. So I'm hoping to see you there. And if this is the kind of content you're interested in, kindly consider to smash on the subscribe button down below and be part of this amazing family. And so before I begin the song, I'd love to give a shout out to AJ for sponsoring today's video. So AJ, thank you so much. And without further ado, let's dive into the song Hold My Hand and see what it's all about. And you know the drill. Remember to stick until the end, because why not? Ooh, what a start!
Oh, there's a right way to love someone and live so open-hearted. When everybody's left at the party, it's just me and you all alone right where we started. And I wouldn't want it any other way.
I like the way you roll it, baby, you control it.
To see another world with you by my side, you know the story. An honorable mention, full time when you needed some attention. Two hearts standing in one choice, you bring me joy, joy, joy.
Guys, what do you think the song is about? Because for me, oh my, this is a crazy one. So I hope you loved it. First of all, I love the beats in it. Sounded so good from the beginning. I was like, wow. So it's my first time watching this Zoe and Tall Black Guy, and as well as the people that were featured in this song. And it's very, very beautiful. I love it, every bit of it. And for me, I will say, first of all, let me know, What is your interpretation to this song? Let me know in the comment section. And if you enjoyed this, consider to give it some love, give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to drop a comment and share what wowed you in it. How did you feel listening to the song? Because for me, at first I was like, this is more of just a love song. And then when the voice said about not wanting a good girl, it sold it for me. Like for me, I feel like this song is just about sex, and that is what I perceive it as. I don't know about you. Let me know in the comment section if you have a different interpretation, because I'm very, very curious to hear what you have to say. And yeah, that is it for today. I wish the song was longer, because it sounded so, so beautiful. And I can't wait to hear your feedback regarding it. So I'll end the video here. But before I go, I just want to say a big thank you to you for watching it all the way. If you're listening to me right now, so all the way to the end. And if this is your first time here, welcome and feel right at home. Don't forget to smash on that subscribe button down below so that you can be part of this amazing family. And if you'd love to be notified whenever I post a video, which is every single day, consider to smash on the notification bell. And by doing that, I promise you, you won't miss out an episode by yours truly, myself of course. And last but not least, if you'd love to support this channel, you're welcome to do so. All you need to do is check the description below, where you'll find the link to my Patreon community, and you can become a Patreon member. And you will also find my PayPal address, and just like AJ, you too can have guaranteed requests through either platforms. So once again, thank you for watching. In Swahili we say asanteni sana, and I look forward to seeing you in the comment section and of course in the next episode. So that is it for today. Thank you so much. And by the way, if you are a returning subscriber, thank you for always coming back. I hope you are loving it here. And your love and support truly, truly means the world to me. So see you in the next one. And AJ, thank you so much for sponsoring this crazy song. So anyway, thank you for watching. See you in the next one. So for now, your girl is out, and I'm curious to hear your interpretation. So peace out. And bye.